Never mind my representation. You mind telling me how you guys came up with a half-mil bail?
I dove into some savings.
I promised some online wrenchers vintage bike parts at good prices.
Same here, except comics instead of motorcycle stuff.
You know those blank checks you get with your credit card bills?
So a loan for 19%.
19.5.
Mortgage on the business.
You put Scorpion up as collateral, the garage, everything?
It was either that or leave you in prison.
It was jail, not prison. I can handle myself.
Okay, but you have a very weird way of saying thank you.
Listen to me next time and then I'll thank you.
Don't argue with him. It was my fault.
Stop it right there.
You hesitated to release Collins. You knew it was breaking the law. I was the one who yelled at you to hurry up and do it.
When was the last time anybody convinced me to do something I didn't want to do?
Yesterday. Walter got you to uncuff Collins. Weren't you just listening?
I take full responsibility. The buck stops here.
Is that why you told Allie not to call us? Machismo nonsense?
I didn't want to be a burden. Now I am.
Family's not a burden. What's a burden is crippling debt, so I took on a case while you were bailing Cape out.
Without discussing it first?
Could be a year till we get Cape's trial date, and we're waiting to hear from his lawyer. So in the meantime, while we're trying to keep Scorpion above water, we need to bail ourselves out of a $500,000 debt.
Unbelievable.
The client is Wildlife Animal Guardians. It's a charity, so it won't pay top dollar, but since we're currently at our bottom dollar, I suggest we get to work.